If you're unable to access certain features or settings in Facebook Messenger and receive a message like, "This page is not available at the moment," it could be due to several reasons. Here are some steps you can try to resolve the issue. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Ensure that your iPhone has a stable and active internet connection, as connectivity issues can sometimes prevent you from accessing certain features in Messenger. So, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn it back off. Solution 2. Update Messenger. Make sure you have the latest version of Facebook Messenger installed on your iPhone. Outdated versions of the app may not support all features or could have bugs that causes issues. Go to the App Store, search for Messenger. If there's an update, then tap on the update button next to Messenger. Solution 3. Clear cache, also called temporary data. Clearing the cache of the Messenger app can sometimes resolve issues. To do this, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap settings, scroll down, tap iPhone storage, and find Messenger in the list of apps. Tap offload again, tap reinstall. Reinstall Messenger. If the issue persists, you can try uninstalling and reinstalling Messenger. Keep in mind that doing this will remove any locally stored chat history. Press and hold the Messenger app icon on your home screen until it starts shaking. Tap delete to uninstall the app. Go to the App Store and reinstall Messenger. If you've tried all the above steps and still cannot access the specific page or feature in Messenger, it may be a temporary issue on Facebook's end, and you might need to wait until they address it in a future update or resolve the problem on their servers.